State the number of significant figures in the following. A 0.007 meter square, B 2.64 into 10 raised to 24 kilogram, C 0.2370 grams per centimeter cube, D 6.320 joule, E 6.032 newton per meter square, F 0.0006032 meter square. Now very simple question. First one, 0.007 meter square. So in this one, the number of significant digits, that is one only. We have to remember the rules for the significant figures. The zeros after decimal point and before first non-zero digit are non-significant. So in this one, only one. Then second one, 2.64 into 10 raised to 24. So 10 to power something, these terms are not considered in the significant digits. So only this one, 2.64. So number of significant digits, that is 3. Then 0.2370 gram per centimeter cube. Here, trailing zero, that is significant one. When the decimal point is appearing, then 2, 3, 7 and 0, total 4 number of significant digits are there. Then 6.320, again the same thing, all non-zero and the zero trailing one, and here the decimal point is appearing, so again 4. Then 6.032, see, after decimal point this one is 0, but before decimal point there is non-zero digit. So your 0, that is between 2 non-zero. So when your 0 is between 2 non-zero, then that is significant irrespective of the position of the decimal point. So again here 4. Then 0.0006032. So again in this one, 4 significant digits are there. Clear to all of you, beta?